If you want to learn more about how to use this candy paint, check out my other videos. Thanks for watching. Thank you.